Anyway, I had to restart it, so I have to do this, and that, and this, and that. And what are you looking at? You're on my to-do list. And I'm a hitman. Fuck you. Can I talk to him? No?
Dude. Stay away from the car.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Okay. Stay away from the car. Okay. I'm just an innocent bystander right now. Do I, like, choke him or something? Okay.
We have a situation here.
Dude, no.
Hey,
no. God damn it. Ah, come on. Space. Oh, if I die, I can just restart the mission. Okay. Come here. Off. Ah, are you serious? Ah. I think it's close. I'm classy now. Oh, what? No, come here.
Watch out.
Come here, goddammit. Oh, God. For the love of God. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna actually win this one. Oh, God, he's pale.
Ambush at the Wang Fu restaurant.
No, I already saw this. Enter. Alright. Why do they all own black limos? Think about it. Think about... No. Can I choke anybody in this game? Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. What are you looking at? Oh God, it'd be weird to see a guy do this in the street.
Stay away from the car.
Okay.
Alright, that's enough fooling around. There we go. Okay, now we just walk away. We know walk. And such.
We have a situation here.
Yes, yes! Die, you Chinese hypocrite!
Alright, now what?
You.
Do I, like, put the car bomb here? Come on, let me put the car bomb. How do I do this?
Watch out.
Wait, was it on the driver's seat? Oh, it was. Oh. Nah, I think I could restart it. Make it pat. Oh, control escape does it. Restart the mission. It was shift. Shift. Something.
This guy is loaded.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Wait, let me load. Not the suit, dude. Dude, you're gonna pay for that suit. And life insurance. Are all of these guys the Blue Tribe members, or are there more? Walking in the street. I don't know, guys. Alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Now what we will do, we'll just casually stroll by. Casually. Now. What we do, we just try to place the bomb. Can't I place the friggin' bomb? Let me place the freaking bomb. Car bomb. There we go. Quickly. Dude, how is that not suspicious? Hurry up, man. Hit. What? Around.
Hey, alarm. Hey.
Oh, fuck you. No. I won. No. I won. No, I don't want to die. No. I didn't do anything. Fuck. Jump in! What? Yes! Woo! There, I'm safe in here. Although, this is just completely disgusting. Okay. But they don't know where I am! Well, look, do I look suspicious to you?
What?
Oh, it was escape. Shift, escape? Oh, it's not control. But I so freaking won! What's up, guys?
This place is closed today.
Oh my god!
I just wanted something to take out.
This place is dark today!
Oh no! Why are you doing that? No! Wait, what? Why did he just freaking leave? Why you come back? Come here, come here. I'm gonna face it on your freaking liver! First I'll kill you. Come here. Okay, it's shift, escape that. Okay. Let's do this again. Okay, alright. One more time and then we'll end the freaking thing off. There.
Watch out! Maniac alarm!
I want to take his clothes. Oh, come on, come on, come on! That doesn't count. Maybe. How the hell should I know? Okay, are there any, like, I don't want this. Okay, alright, let's just stay here till the limo arrives. Look at the beautiful sky. Oh my god, look at the sky. That is beautiful. The weird fog that's in China right now. My god. Dude, the Hitman there just watching them. It's like, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, you. You. Oh, you are gonna pay. Just for looking at me funny. I know where you live, man. Fucking that. Okay, there's a limo driver. Oh! Oh, that is genius. Oh, haha, I know. I know what to do now. Let's just, you know, casually get in the line. Get in. Come on, man. Come on. Just go a little bit more. Get over there. Okay, let's take your clothes. And now let's drag you. Let's drag you. Oh, I walk too. Drag. Let's just drag you in here. Casual. Oh, I fell. Okay, did you fall? No. Oh, there you did. There you did. Alright. Let's just, you know, holster this thing. And let's get in our car. In our new... Wait, so if you kill the driver of a car, does that automatically make you like the owner? Hey man. You know, just getting in my car. Just getting in my freaking car. Can I place the bomb? There we go. Since I'm a driver, I can do anything I want with my car. Even blow it up. Yep. Wait. If I'm not gonna be in the car at the time, who's gonna drive it? Ooh. I better leave. Okay, perfect. Should I, like, Oh, did I have my clothes there? Oh, there it is. There they are. Take my clothes. And pick up this beautiful Beretta 9.250. And...
this guy is loaded.
Oh, no! I didn't put the gun away! No, that doesn't count!
Hey, alarm! Alarm!
Fuck! Can I blow up the car now? Oh, that should have made me laugh as hard as it did. Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna just freaking run. Running. I didn't do anything suspicious. Like. Oh, the map. Here's the map. Where the hell? What? How do you? understand. No.
Where do I have to go?
Isn't this my car?
God fucking shit.
Do I like... Oh my god! I won fair and square! I so totally destroyed you! I'm leaving. No! Gah! Go for the love of god, no! 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 I don't wanna do this again! What? Okay. Did I win? Did I win? Oh. Do I lose? Oh, I have to kill them all! Oh, that's beautiful. Alright. I'm sorry, Hitman. I really am. It's all about patience. So, who are all the Blue Lotus members? Alright, so we have all of these guys. Which would mean we should probably blow up the car there. Right there and there. We also should... Yeah, it's all of them. Yeah, it's all of them. Okay. Let's be Hitman-y about this. Let's do this calmly, like the men we are. A bald man, in a black suit, with a red, epic, red tie. Dude, this guy's really looking at me. Funny. Oh, he's gonna die. I swear he's gonna die. Right, later. All of them are looking at me like, what the fuck is this guy doing? I just casually walk down a dark alley in the middle of the night with this, bald man, sniffing my neck. Yeah, no problem. No problem. Oh my god, I should have seen this coming. Take the clothes and the gun. Don't be a stupid man and put them all away. Casually, and I mean casually, just walk back, walk back. Let's get the car alarm bomb thingy, not car alarm, that's weird. Oh my god, what? He had a freaking bomb in his hands, like, he's probably, putting the alarm on thing. Back. Oh, hey. Hey, I didn't do anything. Oh, what? No! I didn't do anything. Oh, Jesus. God, I hope that.
Hey, you.
What? Wait, I didn't finish yet. Oh my god. Are you serious? I'm not packing anything! Dude, just wait where you are! No, this isn't fair! This isn't fair! Where the hell is... Dude, fuck you! There. Fucking... I had it! I swear I had it. No! I shall never die! Come here! Fucking stab you! Alright, let's do this in the right way. Like an epic badass. Wait, is there like an innocent bystander here when I freaking choking? Because I always hear, oh no! What are you doing to that man? What are you doing? What? You should stop. You cannot kill him that way. Oh no, he's dead. What have you done? Oh no. I will never tell anybody because I know that you will do the same to me. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how Chinese overreact. Thank you. And then... you're going to die. Hey, man. Nice glasses, Yeah, can you tell me, please, where we found them? Where you bought them? Macy's? Walmart?
freaking, what do you call it? Just die. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Anyway, let's now, take close and try to drag it this time. I don't wanna run! Freaking drag. You know, because you're such a drag about being dead. Can I, like, how do I move this? Can I, like, put him down there? Oh my god, no! Did he, please tell me that he fall. No, he didn't fall. At all. What? Oh. Okay. There, perfect, there. Okay. Now, just, you know, holster the weapon. And just freaking casually walk. Casually, you know. Do-do-do-do-do. Where? Oh, God.
He's packing.
No, I'm not! Oh, my God. I can never catch a break. He's packing.
Watch out. Maniac alarm. Watch out.
Oh, no! He has a shotgun! No! Oh, what? No! Can't I just, you know, put this back? Put on my clothes! Wait. Quick okay. Okay. Phone. Oh my god. What I freaking hate about recording when nobody's in home, you know, so I don't bother anybody, is that people start bothering me. It's like, oh, is your mother home? It's like, no, she's not home. It's like, oh, okay. So how's your life? And it's like, I don't want to talk about it. Oh, grandma. Alright, so if she's, he's, I don't know. Somebody's driving the limo. And we'll make it blow up right there. Alright. Those should be the only tried blue Chinese people. So we should be good. I don't know what the hell is the deal with these guys. They look fairly suspicious. Coming out of back alley just with both in the same freaking suit. Brown suit. Brown is the most evil color in the world. Alright. Just get ready to blow up. Oh, I think I won. I think I won. Accomplished, accomplished. Expenses, income, I win. Yeah. Oh my god. We're gonna do a massacre in the next episode because it's already been recording for. Holy shit, it's been half an hour. Okay, see you guys then.